An earthquake has struck a remote Himalayan region in northern India. First reports claim that at least 11 people have died there, with five more in neighbouring Nepal. Concern is growing as the epicentre of the 6.8 magnitude quake is in an area which has many high-rise buildings and is prone to landslides.